Strong is the weakest mask, says the multi-hyphenate Sapna Bhavnani. As a hairstylist, she changed the way the youth looked at themselves. And now as a filmmaker, writer, and director, Sapna is rethinking how we experience cinema. Her latest, My Dog is Sick, which premiered at New Horizon International Film Festival, pursues a couple, played by Rajshree Deshpande and Anshuman Jha, traversing through isolation. Among other things, it also discusses gender and power play in sex. Welcome, Sapna, Rajshree, and Anshuman. It's lovely having the three of you here.
Thank you, Jane. So nice to be here. So nice to be here. Thank you for having us. Yeah.
A film critic described My Dog is Sick as a feminist experimental horror film. Were you to describe your film, how would you?
I have no description for it, really. I think it's just a portrayal of a couple. And to me, relationships are so horrific. I don't think you really need to sit down to write a horror film. So I have been using a lot of personal situations in my films. Even with Sindhustan, it was this. And now a little bit more personal, coming to my personal life, has kind of portrayed into My Dog is Sick. So I wouldn't really put it any genre, but I think I love the genre of fantasy, because I think we were a part of a fantasy, and the three of us, the way we spun it and the way we shot it, I think it was quite a magical sort of a space. And plus, being before this COVID had ever struck, here we were wearing masks and layers of skin and things to protect your hair. And little did we know that that would become the norm for the world, like a few months later. It's very in sync with everything we're going. It just happened that way. That's how magic happens, right? You just let it happen.
I was most amused by the golden poop that comes in the end. How did you recreate that?
Oh my God. Ayushree and Abhijit, who are the production designers, and I, we spent 3 weeks here trying to make this poop. It had to be the perfect poop.
Rajshree, this one is for you. I'd like to know what your toughest scene in the film was, considering when I watched the film, you know, your character really does push the boundaries consistently and does something very unthinkable by the end.
It was very difficult to actually tell you that, you know, which one was the toughest, because everything was toughest till from the time we started till the end, because we were constantly thinking, we were constantly seeing things, and we were connecting with our lives. Everyone was connecting with their lives, and we were discussing so much about our own life, about things that is happening outside, things which is happening with my co-actors, my DOPs, my team, but glad that we were holding hands and we were saying that, okay, we will sail through. The best part was the consent was there. They, okay, we are going through this difficult scenes, emotional level, but you finish the scene and you calm down. You come back to normal. It was, of course, a haunting experience for me to do something very different than what I had done. Verbal thing is very less in this. But there is so much we are saying just without even saying anything. But I'm glad that, you know, here Anshuman was with me, with whom I was very comfortable. It's like, you know, like the TikTok game, like, you know that the person will give you back in the same way and you can push a little more. So, yeah, it was a great experience and it will stay with me forever.
Anshuman, here, I'd like to ask you, how did Sapna convince you to do something, you know, this film, because it's so unconventional for me as a viewer. I can imagine what it must be for an actor.
She didn't have to convince me. It was a script which I found very exciting. As an artist, it was something I had not seen. I will go one step further in saying I didn't look at it as a relationship film. In fact, when we spoke initially, we were not talking about it as a personal experience, relationship-wise. We were looking at it as life. I think life is equally miserable for all of us. And I think that's the beauty of human existence, that you kind of find a way to, you know, go through it, sail through it. You find your own perspectives, you find your own. So for me, that's what, as an actor, excites me. When I've been luckier with filmmakers, I thank my stars, whether you see Love, Sex or Dhoka, which was at that time considered crazy. और ये है बकरापुर, अगेन अ फीमेल डायरेक्टर जानकी विश्वनाथन. आई थिंक देर इज अ सर्टन न्यूआंस एंड सेंसिटिविटी दैट अ फीमेल पर्सपेक्टिव ब्रिंग्स टू थिंग्स व्हिच आई पर्सनली बिलीव इज वेरी स्पेशल टू स्टोरी टेलिंग इन जनरल. And I have been kind of brought up by women. In fact, while I was shooting this film, my mother was suffering through cancer. So I was personally going through a lot of stuff which I hadn't gone through in life. And this film is a cumulative experience of all of us. And as Rajshree said, I think we kind of, the experience was very joyful.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.